Hi, I'm just doing a quick video and I'm gonna be playing on my phone and that, and I'm gonna do a stupid zombies video. Also, just a shout out to Keem Rowland. Thanks for subscribing and liking and leaving a comment. I really just thank you. Right, we're gonna play stupid zombies and then I might like do a YouTube, watch a couple of YouTube videos as well. So let's get on to stupid zombies. Go. Away. Like that. Yay! What? Oh, why? Let's go. Stage 1. 20. I'm only on stage 20 because I only downloaded it today. Because I thought I haven't got any games that I can do really on my phone for a YouTube video. So, download stupid zombies. Because it's like a video that probably a game that everyone knows because, well, it's a very popular game and it's got loads and loads of downloads. Well, when it came out, it did, and I'm sure it still does now. Oh, yeah. This one's really hard. I don't like this one. Shoot the head off. Oh, no! Right. No! I think next time, if I don't do it next time, I'll kill the ones that I can. And then I'll probably use one of my airstrikes, because I had to. And I used one when I was playing it before. In my dad's car. Yay! Well, I can do it, but I only got one star. Okay. Only bings twice. When you have two stars. Never mind. Oh, come on. Come on. It doesn't bounce very well, really. Well. Yes! Yeah, I only got one. You know what I mean? That'll go kill him. That's easy. Last time I bought it, that was the whole reason I like deleted it, because it was so hard. There we go. One shot kill. And I got 3 stars. One of the hardest levels takes one to kill, but then one of the easier levels takes me two goes to complete it. 2 stars. Do you see what I mean? Like, yeah, this is for Keen Williams, because obviously he's my mate. And I was texting him before and he said, do a video and do a shout out to me. So I thought, yeah, you know what? Yeah, well. So, this is basically, I've just done my first, request, really. Yeah! I think the next time I fail a level, I'm gonna go onto YouTube. Not because I'm a sore loser, just because I want to do a YouTube video. I want to watch a YouTube video with you guys. I'll probably Evan Tube HD, If not, then I don't know what it'll be. But anyway. Nope. Easiest way to kill a zombie. And then, last one. Special Vicky in. On the eye. Shoots his head off. Kian, this is what we need to do to United. The best thing to do is if just like imagine that these zombies are United. Or whatever your thing. See if you support like Liverpool, which I probably hope you should. If you don't, then you offend me. But anyway, just pretend that it, pretend all the zombies are a team of a football team that you hate, and just start shooting them all. I'm gonna go on YouTube. I think we're gonna do. That was 2 years ago. Oh, this is funny. Wobble bubble. 3, 2, 1, skip. That's funny. Let's just skip them blowing it up and that. Let's get to the fun part. I think I skipped a bit too much. Pop. Oh, it's grass. I think that might have been a rock.
I blew up the green one. We were left with this little one that won't blow up any bigger than this. So we're going to go home. We're going to test the batteries out to see if it makes any difference. But for now, we just have our little bubble.
Why don't you play football? I used to call it in America soccer. Oh, look at all that kid over there. He's like... Score.
Squeezing you like a giant mashup.
Oh, they're playing soccer now, or football, as they call it over here.
Bubble didn't work out so good. We'll have to try again and do a Wubble Bubble 2.0 video.
Okay, I thought it was a Wubble Bubble 2.0 video, but it's in the same video. That face though. Right, my battery's running quite low, so I'm just gonna get rid of all these. Yep, there we go.
Wow.
They look like bubbles, but that you can. Wrong touch, really. Boink. And Gillian, Evan fails. Doing basketball. And Gillian's throwing it up in the air and catching it. I know she's playing soccer or football with a big ball. Daddy Cube just kicked it. And Gillian kicks it back. Oh no! You know what, doesn't say that yet. I bet they just did an effect to that, but it's still quite good. Oh no! How long? How much? 5%? Is that it? That's it, I like that. Why won't it pop? I think I might have to end the video soon. That was me, guys. That was sick. Ow. Oh no, I love that effect. Where did he get that from? Comment down in the comment section below if you know where they get that from. Blink. Oh, with the little rubber bubble on the thing. Across the monkey bars. Disagree, it doesn't matter. I like that effect. The two effects of the oh no and the dink one. That's funny. It popped. That second was like. Big the pop was.
Okay, so these things took a lot of abuse today, but I guess that it couldn't take Mommy Tube and I colliding with each other. This thing looks pretty thrashed. Time to pack this thing up in our little return envelope and get a new one. So we wanted to deflate this, but we can't find a novel thing. So here, take it, enjoy, stick it in there.
Alright, I'm gonna end the video there. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment just like Kian did. And I'm just gonna say thank you again to Kian. See you guys next time. Bye.